Apologies. You and Chew?
Yeah, well, no, baby Chew.
Oh, baby Chew. Baby Chew, you're so smooth. You were talking about politics?
Yes. Well, then no one can hear us.
Was wet.
She's a good unicorn tomorrow.
What?
And I was like,
what?
And she said, maybe we can name him Lauren after your love of unicorns. It's a buckling to breed with red. They dehorned, but one horn still came through.
Whoa!
A unicorn.
So they're gonna have baby goats.
Oh, they're gonna have to breed? Oh.
That's the way babies are born.
I wish I could do that.
Breed the goats?
Yeah.
A beaver?
Yeah.
It's probably one of those things you don't really want to see, but it's just cool to see the babies.
The outcome?
Yeah.
You don't want to see the outcome.
I'm gonna walk to the library later today to get that book.
Can I come?
Mm-hmm.
I wanna get more books.
They open at 5.
Oh, okay.
What time is it now?
It's 3:30. So I gotta have a shower now, and then I'm gonna go look after the hens, and then we'll make some dinner after that.
Mana.
Yeah, we could play Secret of Mana and maybe watch one more episode again.
What's the mana?
Unless we end up playing for game only.
Yeah, I
see. We'll see.
I wanna be. Well, you'll probably have to be the elf.
I can't remember. Tim and I already started playing the game and I can't remember what it was.
Oh.
You were the girl, eh? Well, no, the girl didn't start playing it, I don't think. We'll figure it out.
So
basically, there's a boy who is a fighter who doesn't have any magic. There's an elf girl who does protective magic and is a pretty decent fighter. And then there's a sprite with pink hair and big ears who's like a fairy, and she or he, I don't know what the gender is, has the worst physical attacks, but offensive spells.
I want to play the little sprite.
That's what I figured. And then I'll play whatever Mom doesn't want to play, because I've played the game lots, so.
So are you playing the one that I started, or the one that you started?
The one that you started.
Okay. Did you guys just continue from that?
I don't remember, actually. It might have been the one that I started.